Why did it? It already fucking froze. understand. I can't play a fucking game half the time. Wonder why it's doing this lag. It does this. Laggy intro bullshit. What are you doing, respawn? How early did you get this morning, Betty? You went to bed pretty early.
Yeah, I was tired.
Andrew was pretty upset.
Well,
really was. There's a guy in the room called Fuck USA.
Oh, I got a D11. That's a bulldozer.
Is that the biggest bulldozer?
Oh, fuck no, but I just love the shape of it.
You play a video? God damn. Maybe I should play Sniper Elite 3 or some shit. Since my Titanfall isn't working. I can't stop sneezing either. That's pretty mean looking. Oh, come on. Fucking. Oh, I hate Titanfall. Dude, Titanfall on the PC is a piece of shit. It can't even get past the fucking startup. And I looked it up, and apparently it's happening to a lot of people. They can't even play the game. You can't even play the fucking game. I have to uninstall it, it says. Jesus Christ! Wait, what does it mean by verifying game files? You know what? Let's record every step of this. I'm streaming like every second of this, Benny. I'm streaming how it's freezing. I'm streaming how it's trying to verify. It's taking so long to verify the files. Origin is a piece of shit. You should not have to use it if you don't want to. I'm gonna have a bowl of cereal, I guess, while I wait for this piece of shit. PC, master race my ass!
You would be master race if the fuckers took the time to make a good port. It wasn't ported? Didn't start.
Alright. Benny and the Jets. I want Smash Bros. And I want it now. Alright, since Titanfall's ready to play. I doubt it, but we'll watch. It's doing the freezing thing already. Jesus Christ! Look at this shit. Why is it going so slow? Oh my god, I don't want to uninstall this game and then uninstall it again. Fucking shit! I just want to play a game I fucking bought, man. Why do PC games suck so much ass? You know why? You know why PC sucks? Because it's so Americanized. That's why. Because Americans ruin everything. They get their fucking grubby hands on it, and they're like, I'm going to make this pay for everything. Fuck you. Yes. Battlefield 4 is not even better.
That game makes me rage.
I hate how I have to use Origin. Origin is a piece of fucking shit. And the thing is, you got Ubisoft trying to do their own thing too, but they go through, like, I got Steam, I got a Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon or whatever that is, and it made me log into Uplay through Steam. You know what? I might just stop buying games completely and just start pirating them, because it's not worth buying games anymore on the PC. It really isn't.
Unless you play it with your friends, it's totally fucking worth pirating. What do you think I do?
You would think if you bought the game legitimately, they would try to help you out and make it so you can play the fucking game!
With a DRM shit.
I have to uninstall the game and then reinstall it. Fucking stupid! I just uninstalled it because a bunch of fucking angry Americans made it.
I wouldn't say American, but a bunch of people who are greedy and don't want to put out a good product. Or take the time to put out a good product.
I don't have a problem with Steam. Steam works perfectly. Everything on Steam works perfectly. You hear me, fucking Origin? You hear me, EA? Your product sucks. Alright, I'm giving up on Titanfall.